overhyped shows, in your opinion?
Demon Slayer and My Hero Academia. Ooh.
Hey, Demon Slayer is cool, okay? It's nice. Can we have more than one season though? Like,
do you think it's overhyped?
I think it needs more seasons.
Cause some people are calling it better than Bleach, better than
Whoa.
Better than
Crazy,
yeah,
huh?
better Whoa. Than a lot of top-notch shows right now. Y'all know what I'm talking about.